Thank you for joining us. We are Calico Winds. We are playing this concert for you today from the sanctuary of the Glendale City Church in Glendale, California. My name is Kay Nevin. I'm the clarinetist, and I'd like to have my colleagues introduce themselves to you.
I'm Eileen Holt, flute.
Rachel Berry, horn.
Teresa Troy and Bells, bassoon.
Marissa Honda, oboe. Of a tone poem that he wrote about the music and people of not only Ukraine, but also Moldavia.
Thank you.
Baker is an influential composer, and he was the founder of the Jazz Studies program at Indiana University. This is from a set of early classical pieces, and it's called Quintet from the Black Frontier. You'll find that he has a lot of ironic and interesting settings of Western tunes, folk tunes, and some classical tunes as well embedded into this really short and interesting piece. One of his jokes that comes through the piece is that the whole last third of the music is an exact backwards playing of the notes that start the piece. So we have a kind of musical palindrome that's written into the music.
Thank you. Thank you.